as young as I am, I have observed these three squatters. I avoided them all three, but all they three, though they would serve me, could not be man to me. For indeed, three such antics not amount to a man. For Bardolph, he is white livery and red faces, by the means whereof a face it out would fight not. For Pistol, he hath a keen tongue and a quiet soul, by the means whereof a breaks words and keeps her weapons. The Nymph, he hath heard that men few words are the best men, and therefore he scorns to say his prayers, lest he should be thought a coward. His few bad words are matches with his few good deeds, for he never broke any man's head but his own, and that was against a post when he was drunk.